Right off the faceoff, here's Brad Marchand for Boston, trying to carry the puck into the middle of the ice. He turns back into the crowd in front. They score! Patrice Bergeron from Brad Marchand, and Boston has scored first. It's 1-0 Bruins.
The all-important first goal, and this comes off yet another faceoff play. Right now, you just get a real sense of urgency whenever the faceoff battles are there, and right now, this is a lost draw by the Boston Bruins. But they end up retrieving the puck. Marchand, as Glenn talked about, such a big player. Three Vancouver Canucks within the vicinity. Look at no active sticks. Burrows takes a quick peek. Two players in their position. Bad sticks. Lucky break. Off the post and in. And just like that, Boston gets that so important first goal.
And that is the first goal.